All right, next phase of the journey. I don't even know what number phase this is anymore. I've lost all track of time. But we're in lovely South Dakota for most of the day today. As you can see, nice and flat, no worries. Hopefully the traffic will die down soon. I can't believe I can see like 20 cars. I mean, this is just nuts. See back there, there's some cars. Here's the South Dakota, keeping up the tradition. Good for them, good. They are officially a part of the United States. Okay. Really tired right now. Only got an hour left in, Missouri. Missouri, I'm in Missouri right now. Gonna be entering Kansas here in the next few walks through it. This is phase 5 of my journey. I'm in Kansas with Jim and with Becca, and this is the Kansas South. All right, I guess we can call this a new phase of the journey. It's like 5.5 or maybe 6.5. I'm not really sure the number. I don't know if you can see me right now. Here, hold on. There you go. Left Kansas City Sunday night. I don't really know where I'm sleeping tonight. I don't really know what the heck I'm doing. I'm just driving. Here we are in the sovereign state of Illinois, and we have some cones to our left and a nice river, I guess you would call that. I missed the river that was. So the point is, we have cones, they continue in Illinois. Actually, I had to go like 15 minutes upriver because the bridge to cross the Mississippi River was closed. Why? Because of construction. So right now I'm, I went through rural Illinois and, I got some, back on the freeway and I get some cones, so, enjoy. Okay, this is phase 6.5, I think. Maybe it's 7.5. 7.5. This is a week anniversary of me being on the road. I'm in Chicago with Katharina, and we just stayed at this diner over here.
Jimmy's restaurant.
And that's what's going on. We are in Indiana, and right now, I'm on my way to Jeff and Julio's. I mean, my animal crackers, you can see here, almost done with them. I've had to eat some. This is Project Mexico. They are the Winnie the Pooh kind. And we ate these every day for lunch in Project Mexico. In Project Mexico, I lived on applesauce and these animal crackers for a week. That's what I ate for lunch every single day. And the last day, the box of animal crackers, I still have them now. They're good. They make me happy when I'm not happy. I'm making up part of the video. So here they are.
Alright, explain to me. Alright, we have regular, right? This is in Indiana now. And then we have silver. And then we have ultimate. Now, what the heck is silver, and what the heck is ultimate?
Have you ever heard of these things before? Because I definitely have heard of that.
Silver? And this isn't even the worst I've seen. I've seen gas stations where there's four different pumps and, like, there's a different percentage of ethanol in each one, and then they, like, trick you into buying the wrong one. But I don't understand what silver and ultimate are. Right?
Welcome in. All right, my peoples. If you've watched this long enough to see this portion of this, whatever it is. I am in Pennsylvania now at this time. Well, it's pretty much the same. It's pretty ugly. Not a big fan. Whatever. I'm gonna live here for the next 4 years. How awesome is that? Alright, my friends. This is it. Allentown, Pennsylvania. Finishing up this trip. It's been a trip. 4,000 miles almost. Finally home and country road. Take me home. I will say now, it's been a trip of a lifetime. You know, the movie may not completely show it, but it most definitely was. The movie was a poor job, actually, but definitely a trip I'll never forget. Been on the road for 9 days, seen a lot, learned a lot. So that's that. As far as this video goes, and the trip goes, special thanks go to my parents for their support, the National Park Service for being awesome, my brother for talking to me when I was lonely, biggest special thank goes to Becca Metis. All the cool parts that were in this video were basically her idea, as well as keeping me from going insane when I was really lonely. Everybody else who talked to me on the way when I was lonely. And it's been good. Here's the house. As far as I know, nobody's here yet. The house is really dark. There's the kitchen.
Hey, who goes there?
And, oh, here we go. We got somebody. Here we go. Okay, there's life. There's signs of life.